I'm Ashley Studebaker, and this is your Rock Hill Update. The Come See Me Festival gets underway next week, starting with the annual Come See Me Parade. The festival begins on April 21st and includes events such as Chalk on Main, Beach Bash, and the Mayor's Frog Jump. The festival wraps up with a fireworks finale at Winthrop Lake on April 30th. Spring is here, and with it comes paving season. Submit a service request online to report maintenance needs or potholes on city streets. If you're not sure if the street is owned by the city, visit our website and search streets to see a map of street ownership. Mark your calendar to celebrate Earth Day birthday with Rock Hill Clean and Green on April 30th. City Environmental Education Specialist Elizabeth Morgan said this is the 32nd Earth Day birthday event.
So for those that have come in the past, we're in a new location. We'll be at the York County Material Recovery Facility in York. And we'll be doing things from 10 to 2. We'll have exhibitors, hands-on activities, games, all kinds of fun things to come out and learn how you can better take care of the earth and how we can help celebrate Earth Day birthday.
That event takes place from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Construction continues on the Exchange property in downtown Rock Hill. The White Street property is split into three apartment buildings. The developers of the project are estimating move-in to start at the beginning of June and finish at the end of July. The Pocket Park and Caboose area will be complete in early June. Doing business remotely with the city is quick and easy and saves you a trip to City Hall. Office visits are by appointment only, so visit the city website instead. Complete forms for setting up new service or transferring and disconnecting utilities. There's even a chat feature so you can communicate directly with customer service reps during business hours. You can apply for permits online too. Search remote on the website for more information. If you're looking for a new or better job, the City of Rock Hill offers something for everyone, including a variety of positions, work schedules, benefits, and work teams. Check out some current openings in human resources, police, planning, utilities, parks, recreation, and tourism, and more. Serve your community, grow your career, and build your future with us. Apply online today. And last but not least, Rock Hill offices will be closed for the Easter holiday on Monday, April 18th. However, trash pickup will continue as scheduled, so be sure to get those roll carts and recycle bins to the curb on time. As always, have a great week, and thanks for watching.